Now here, if you're saying 1990, not really, but if you mean the 19th century, then you're correct. Okay, so the steam engine, which was basically invented by James Watt, who came up with the steam engine, came up around the 19th century. Now, quick question, does anyone know what do you mean by 19th century? Which years are included in the 19th century? Anyone? If not, I will explain, so no worries. But if anyone knows and just wants
The
to,
last.
Devadan, sorry, yes.
I in the last.
I in this didn't
I
get that.
mean to say that if and nobody answers, then I will
I get
answer.
it. I get it. I get it. Okay, now I get it. Okay, you'll go in the end. I think honestly, Jevan, you could go for it if you wish, because I don't see anyone saying
Like
anything
nobody answers, then
unless
I answer.
Ritvik.
Jay, well.
But
18, like 2020, so 1820, 1817, 1816, like that.
no. But what I'm asking is, like, if I say 19th century, what years does it include? Like, from when does the 19th century start, and when does it stop?
18, one thousand 800 to 1899.
Perfect. Okay, so now just for everyone's sake, when you say the 19th century, it means every year starting from 1800 to 1899.